That's really like a pretty dominant mode, isn't it?
He is the goat.
Oh, hi there. I'm Jay, and I'm being forced to make video blogs for LCD Sound System because, you know, their first and foremost, they're lazy.
Well, he's really high strung.
The way like deer or insects move.
How come the red light's not on?
We played at Hamilton College last night, and we were feeling like we needed to ride bikes, but we didn't have enough bikes. Classic problem that I'm sure you all can relate to. Here's the part where you can stop relating. James Murphy's famous. He tweeted he wanted some bikes, said he'd get people into the show for free if they brought them. They brought them. They came streaming in like Mexicans. Free and very helpful. Stupid. Here we have this thing. It's on their rider. Every night we get it. It's called the Chocolate Blowjob Fountain. And it's great. And it is pretty much what you'd expect based on the name. It's a really nice fountain. It's three tiers. It's chocolate, all dark chocolates, but different percentages of cocoa. It's a chocolate fountain that will also suck your dick. So it's pretty cool. And I thought it was sort of ridiculous, and I was like, I'm not going to use this every night. It's too much. You know, I use it every single night. It's amazing. If you get a chance, if you ever come near a chocolate blowjob fountain, you should really give it a shot. It's pretty incredible. It's worth it for sure. The worst part of this tour in general is that what the fuck is going on? Oh, so I think I'm gonna sign off, and then maybe do it again tomorrow. Fuck, I have to do it again tomorrow. Well, I guess that chocolate blowjob fountain's not gonna use itself. Anyway, it's been great meeting you guys. Gotta go. I'll see you soon. Captain's Blog, signing off.